What is this place?
It's just a cabin. It doesn't mean they're psycho killers.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you go in there and talk to them?
All right. Maybe I will. I said maybe.
Easier.
I know I left my jacket on the chair. I had my wallet in the pocket.
I am sensing that your jacket is in the kitchen in a wine crate, buried under some hay. It's okay. I'm a psychic.
But you must understand how unconventional all this sounds.
Okay, how did you do that? Most incredible thing I've seen. I'm so sorry. He found my jacket. With his finger.
Okay, you haven't said anything.
There's nothing to say.
Okay, you know, I didn't get this job because I love flowers or something, right?
I know. And you don't like Lady Gaga, and you don't parade around in high heels every Friday night. But you do own every season of the Gilmore Girls on DVD, which honestly should have been a dead giveaway.
Come on.
Dude, I'm joking. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal. I was just kind of surprised you didn't tell me. Well, this does make the whole Karen situation a lot clearer.
Yeah, I wish. Things have only gotten more complicated now.
Don't worry, man. Honestly, I see this whole situation just working itself out, you know? Time heals all wounds.
Are you chipper, Gandhi?
Do you know Bill's grandpa met Gandhi?
What? When would that have come up in conversation?
We have tons in common. Okay, listen to this. Okay, she loves Rock Band. I love Rock Band. She loves avocados, she hates tomatoes, and we just found out last night that we had the exact same GPA in college, down to the 1/100th.
Wow, you, seem pretty set on this.
Why wouldn't I be? She's perfect.
Well, you met her 2 days ago.
See? That's what you don't understand. I can't wait to just be with her again.
Well, just be careful, man. Patience is a virtue. Only fools rush in.
Oh, now who's being Gandhi?
That's Glenn Miller, you tool.
Listen, Belle, Jasmine, whatever the hell your name really is, I don't know what you're doing here, and I don't care, but stay the hell away from my friends. Ryan is sweet and kind and deserves so much better than this Disney nightmare that you're twisting him into. So whatever feelings you're faking, whatever game you think you're playing here, just stop it.
How's Venus? You think you're so innocent in this? Like we're all not acting a little?
No, Karen was acting because it was a joke. And she was drunk. You're letting people fall in love with you. That's manipulation, not fun.
Okay. Falling in love with me? If Ryan wants to fall in love with me, it's his problem. I'm fun, being social. If he gets attached, nothing I can do.
But he's getting attached to a lie.
Like we all don't put our best foot forward on a date.
Well, I'm not here to give you a lesson in decorum. Just, please, back off.
Some friend.